Yes, is it licorice root?
Yes.
Good. I think it doesn't need to be sweetened, baby, because it already kind of tastes sweet.
Yep. I did not add any sugar to it.
It's close to my level.
Mm-hmm. Down to the woo-woo farm. It's the woo-woo farm. Where?
I got all the puppet game.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man.
What?
I'm guessing we had to land at Harold's tree.
Harold's tree?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I love Harold, but
not the tree.
Yep.
I do like the tree though, but I just don't like the area. Wait, no, we're close by to Mobile Homes of the Gas, so I'm gonna go there.
Okay. I gotta find it. Okay, I see it. Okay.
Not burnt anymore, though. You know what? That one mobile home is not burnt anymore.
Well, that's better.
Because it looked creepy, anyways, right?
Yeah, it did.
When Shy Guy saw it, was he scared?
Yep.
Shy Guy did look scary.
Yeah. Scared.
Yeah, I think he doesn't like burnt stuff.
Scared.
What if somebody actually burnt that mobile home and I thought it, and it looks like it was like part of the game?
I don't know.
I know. Oh man, how can I get rid of my stinky gray tactical pistol?
Eat this fish.
Oh. Now I found out my way to get rid of the thing. At least I got rid of my great tactical pistol after I picked up the fish.
It heard you say fish.
Yeah, it kind of reminded me of the fishy people from Fortnite anyways.
That's right, little girl.
That cheat. Was one of them looked like a big old gale.
Probably was a big old gal.
Yeah, I think they are big old gales in real life.
They probably are, sweetie.
I think they eat too much while wild playing.
That's why they're big old gales.
Big old gale.
Big old gales.
They're big old snails, too. And slugs, right?
Mm-hmm. They're big old two-ton annies.
Yeah. Big old gale bumblebee flying outside. It was cute.
That was a big old gale.
Yeah, it was. And I heard people ruining the bumblebee video. Yeah. It pretty much made me laugh, actually, after they left. First off, you were mad, except for that now you started to laugh at the video when you look back at it, right?
Yeah. Gosh, come on.
It's like they're trying to ruin our buggy videos.
Right.
Every time we now record a bug video, that they just suddenly walk while we're recording, right? And I think one of them looked like a big old gale and a two-ton Annie.
Two-ton Annie, yep.
I think they're either both. Right?
Right.
They're like a big old gale.
There's a blue twin mag if you want it. Anything for health?
Oh man, unfortunately. Ooh, med kits.
Trying to find the chug splash I just got rid of. Okay, there it is. Slap juice. There you go. That'll be my backup. Thank you.
looks like a big old donut hole, Gale.
Looks like he got himself in a fight.
I don't know what's up with seeing those donut holes around here. I don't know what's up with that. Come on. Can I pick up a little bit of goodies?
Yeah.
From this area. Like do sneak goodie pickup. Look, it's mud. That's what Peppa Pig can love. She loves muddy puddles. Oh, look, it's also slippery too. You can like slip and slide. I don't know if it's just me though, but I think it to me it's like pretty much a little bit slippery. But I'm thinking that's just me. I remember the piping there, too. I remember seeing those two donuts.
My head's poking out again. There we go.
Do you know what's up with those two, Like those two looking donut hole dirt things with the pipes in there?
No, honey.
I don't know what's up with that. Why is there actually separating the map?
I don't know.
To make a future island. I bet you that there's gonna be like a future island coming out.
Maybe, sweetie.
I bet you there is. That was not there last time, by the way. Plus, the weird thing about it is one of them are nearby the Japanese area. Plus, the Japanese area also has that one, too.
I swear, I really hate that island.
Yeah, I'm hoping they can get rid of it in the June update.
Yeah, we are not the only ones who hate that island.
Yes.
There's a lot of people that are in, like, a Facebook Fortnite.
And plus, I saw the anonymous 258 post with the majority of the eliminations and the levels.
Mm-hmm.
What if he plays a lot?
They believe that he buys. Apparently, you can buy your levels, which I don't know how, but you can buy your levels. And they also believe that he cheats and hacks.
I believe them.
So they believe that not only does he buy levels, but he cheats and he hacks as well.
I believe them.
And they do believe that he plays a lot, and they believe he plays on a computer.
And they believe he's eating chips a lot, too.
I believe he lives in his mother's basement. He cheats and he hacks.
I think he's fat in real life.
He probably is, honey.
He's like a big old gale.
He's a big old gal. Somebody who plays that much probably has never had a girlfriend. He's probably a guy, and he probably has never, ever had a girlfriend. He probably lives in his mother's basement.
Like Richard Watterson from Gumball.
Yeah, I mean, you had to live a sad and pathetic life to have that many levels within 2 weeks. Especially the 1,000... and one, level 1001, you had to be pretty pathetic and have no life. Which is really, really sad, actually, that people play games that much to where they don't do anything. They don't spend time with family. They don't work. They don't clean the house, they don't cook, they don't clean, they don't do anything other than eat, sleep, poop, and play Fortnite. That's all that they do. They probably don't even wash dishes, they probably don't wash their clothes.
Yeah.
They're probably unemployed. And that's a very sad thing. It's very, very sad. There's people out there like that.
I think he eats a lot of chips, too.
Probably.
I think he eats like a lot of stuff, including candy. I think he eats a lot of candy than me.
Maybe, baby.
I bet Anonymous 258, 257, and 259 is actually a big ol' gal in real life.
Mm-hmm.
And plus, there was another one that I saw with 1001 of levels.
Yeah, that was really, really sad.
Yeah. Plus, people ranted on that.
Yeah, they pretty much they let us know that those are cheaters and hackers in the game.
I'm thinking that other person, whoever had like a lot of levels as well, I think they ate too many chips.
Somebody's just running from the island. This guy that's hiding. Okay, he's right there. He was just on the island.
Where did he get the pulse?
It's possible.
He must have got the pulse. Well, I forgot his name, though. That had, a lot of points.
I don't know if he's wanting to play with us. I'm stuck.
Stuck in that donut hole.
Yeah. I'm stuck in the donut hole. We might have to, go...
Yeah, I am getting out.
No, what are you doing? What are you doing?
Oops,
no, not getting out.
Oops, I'm sorry.
Where are you?
Hey, I'm getting to you right away.
Good job.
Thanks. Without getting out is a clever idea. You were more clever than me.
Yeah, we're getting hit from both angles. Okay, I'm getting hit from behind, I think. Who is hitting me? Oh, you're right there. Okay. Okay. Get behind me or something. Don't stand in front of me where you can get eliminated. There you go. There's a sword if you want one. And let's get to the safe zone.
It's like the size can track. We're right there,
Med
always.
Mist. Okay, we're good.
I already got Med Mist.
Alright. I'm gonna get in the car.
I was gonna say, I was getting to the ice cream truck and show you. It was always been tricking me into thinking it was the ice cream truck. Look at this. Always tricks me.
Yeah, that always tricks me too.
Yeah, you saw it was the ice.
Who's shooting at me? You are. Okay. You are. Alright. Okay, what the heck? My pal wasn't working. There's one up top. Don't worry about me. He's up top.
Where? Which top?
Right there, right there. He's right there. Well, you're doing good.
Where is he? I can get on top.
Yep. He's right there. You almost had it. Oh, it's a stinky piece of fish poop. stinky, smelly fish poop.
Does look like fish turds. It looks like Darwin's turds, I'm not gonna lie.
I think it was a boy.
Yeah.
Pretty sure it was a boy.
Yeah, I know that. I got that feeling too.
Mm-hmm.
It says it's a queen, but I believe it's like a loser in real life.
There's a lot of men out there, they like to call themselves queens. It's so weird.
I don't know what's up with that.
It's a disease. It's a sickness, honey. They're diseased in their mind. They're very sick in their mind. This will be the last one, honey.
Yeah.